Andrew and Abdirahim with another BBC Minute.
A Colombian nun who was kidnapped in 2017 by Islamist militants in Mali has been freed. Mali's presidency said it salutes her courage and bravery.
The Taliban say they've agreed with the United States to uphold their peace agreement negotiated last year, which includes stopping Al-Qaeda from operating in Afghanistan. The two sides have been meeting in Qatar.
England beat Andorra 5-0 in their World Cup qualifiers. Among the scorers, Bukayo Saka and Tammy Abraham. There were also wins for Ghana against Zimbabwe and South Africa against Ethiopia. Elsewhere, Sadio Mane was on the score sheet as Senegal thrashed Namibia 4-1.
We're seeing reports that Anthony Joshua has triggered a rematch clause and will again fight Oleksandr Usyk probably next year. The British boxer lost to the Ukrainian in September.
Former One Direction star Liam Payne says he would love to do more acting. The new animated children's film Wrongs Gone Wrong, in which he has a part, has had its premiere at the London Film Festival. 2259G.
BBC Minute.